Good luck to you.
Thank
I hope
you.
That you prevail.
Thank you for coming.
Do it over here.
Shaking everybody's hand. Roll out. Lydia, it was nice to see you. Let me know if you want to take a picture first. Here, take a quick one.
Yeah. Actually, let me get a picture of the three of us real quick. GoPro? Just film for me. Just hold the camera. Yeah, it's on. It has REC. So one. It showed up. I was watching my ass.
What's the end game here for you? I mean, this is a misdemeanor. Is this more to make a statement that this won't be tolerated? What's sort of your goal here?
My goal was full exoneration. I want to clear my name. I was doing absolutely nothing wrong. I was sitting silently holding a video camera and recording our governor, our soon-to-be state senator to the United States Senate, and Congressman Doug Collins was present. All of our state officials were there. I just wanted to let people know that there was an election. I was doing exactly what Governor Nathan Deal requested us to do, which was to tell people about this election. Tell your neighbors, tell your friends, tell your coworkers so that people will come out and vote. And so I was promoting the election to go exercise your right to vote and cast your ballot. And I do that with my video camera.
Okay, anything else you want to say?
I am so grateful for all of you who have come to support me here today. And it really touches my heart. And even my city councilman, Mike Palermo, is here from the city of Roswell. And my former husband, Cooper Tisdale, is here. And I am just so touched by everyone being here for me and being in my corner. And I'm especially grateful for Andrew Fleischman and for Noah Pines of Ross and Pines for representing me pro bono. They're not charging me any legal fees. And that truly is a blessing. I am especially grateful to all of you. Thank you.
All right, thanks. Appreciate it.
Thank you.